Jay, you're going to be telling us what our episode 3 weeks from now is. Next week is, of course, using ice cream to lure in potential real-life interviewees. Week two is a cooking show for people not good at cooking. Jay, what is our third week from now's episode?
I want the episode, the entire thing, no one can use vowels.
No one can use vowels. 3 weeks from now, we will have an episode called Thespecial.
I like that. No, I really like
the episode
that.
Will be titled Thespecial.
I love that.
And there will be no vowels in the whole episode. 3 weeks from now, thank you, Jay.
I think there should be a Lndry episode.
Oh, 4 weeks from now, we'll be doing a Lndry episode here on the special.
Or if you need something to do during the No Vowels episode,
maybe you'd merge
you can
them.
Do some Lndry.
Oh, my goodness.
So you're going to see you to turn the chair in front of the table. A person on the back of that. You're discussing the vowels.
My name is Sir Hartwell Money. I am the protagonist of this silent film. However, we filmed this after the live broadcast, so these vowels don't count. I'm here to just do a little business. Our musical guest tonight has a new EP out, available via 7-inch and digital on Fire Talk Records, and the cassette is out on Burger Records, and that is called the No Sense EP. Yes, give them a hand. The Green Array Records 7-inch single is coming out in October and recording more at the end of the year. And on Friday, 8/19th, you could see them at the Treat Yourself Fest at Philomoka in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Saturday, 8/20, Boston Festival at the Middle East Upstairs in Boston, Massachusetts. And their record release is sometime in Brooklyn at the end of September. Please, ladies and gentlemen, give yourselves a hand. And give this band a hand. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Scully!
I walk two moons and I say, can't go.